Sometimes when you buy a brand new sleeping bag, it comes all nice and rolled up, nice and tight, neat, in a pretty little package. And so it can be tempting to think that that's the goal. That's what you need to do, is to roll up your sleeping bag and put it, try to get it back into that sack. Well, that sack is called a stuff sack. And I wish somebody had told me that you don't have to roll up your sleeping bag to put it back in there. You can actually just stuff your sleeping bag back inside. And in fact, that's what it's designed to do. If you're trying to roll it up, there's no chance you're going to get it rolled up tight enough to get it back in that bag. And if you're stuffing it in the bag, then the creases and the folds are going to be different every single time. So the chance that you're going to cause the fabric to wear out or maybe even break at a consistent crease or fold is very low. So just stuff it in the stuff sack.